these things in the name of the Lord Jesus, and we all say, Amen.
Oh, He is here.
I believe it. He says, now notice, Moses, the anointed word, or either we call him, I hope you will understand when I say that he was the Messiah. He was the anointed word that had been promised for that day. Moses was. Do you believe that?
Amen.
Sure, the word Messiah means the anointed one. He goes on and says, and Moses might have even not known it himself, but he was the anointed word for that day. He was the anointed messenger. So if he was the messenger of that hour, he was the Messiah of that hour. He was the anointed one. Praise the name of the Lord. We get to hear it with our own ears, and you're going to get to hear it tonight. The Messiah speak to us.
Amen.
Now, he says, now he, Joshua and Caleb, was the believers of that group.
Amen.
Hear that again. Now, he, Joshua, and Caleb was the believers of that group, notice, and tried to teach the others the truth.
Amen.
What did Joshua and Caleb say? Now, they're the believers, remember. That's what he said. They were the believers. What did Joshua and Caleb say? Listen to Moses. Listen to Moses. praise the name of the Lord. He said, Dathan and Korah, what'd they say? You put too much on yourself, Moses. You're not the only pebble on the beach, man. We got something to say. We got something to do. Brother Branham said they did, but they failed to recognize it was a one-man message.
Amen.
He says they were the ones that caused them to perish in the wilderness.
Exactly.
But the believers told them, stay with Moses.
Amen.
Do what Moses said. Brother Branham said the word came to Moses. He said it did not come to Joshua. It did not come to Aaron, the prophet. It came to Moses. And if you'll recognize, he says he never even spoke to Joshua until what happened? He says Moses was taken from the scene. Correct? He said the word only come to Moses when Moses was there. But when Moses left the scene and then Joshua took over, what did Joshua preach? He says he read before the whole congregation to the men, the women, the little children, the strangers, the words of Moses. Wants to be a Joshua. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Let's give him a big hand. Praise the Lord. Be seated. So he said every time they got together, they read the words of Moses. He didn't have a different message, a different ministry. He said, go back. He read them the scrolls. Guess what? If he would have had tapes, he would have played them. Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. There's no doubt. I mean, if he read the scrolls, wouldn't he have played? Of course he'd have played the tapes. This is where he goes, because he kept saying, that's what Moses said. Praise the name of the Lord. It was the unveiling of God for his day and for his time. Joshua knew who that he was. That's why he pointed back what Moses said. He always referred back to him. And that's what it is in this day. We must decide, who do we say it is?
Amen.
Who do we say? Do we say it's got mistakes in it? Do we say that it's wrong? Or do we say it's God speaking through a man, perfecting the bride of Jesus Christ? And that's what we are. We have to be, Brother Bram said, we have to be part of it.
Tan contento que Jesús me libertó. Estoy tan contento que Jesús me libertó. Estoy tan contento Jesús me libertó. Siento gloria, aleluya. Jesús me libertó. Voy camino al cielo, canto victoria. Voy camino al cielo, canto victoria. Voy camino al cielo, canto victoria. Gloria, aleluya. Jesús me libertó. Una vez más. Oh, estoy tan contento que Jesús me libertó. Estoy contento que Jesús me libertó. Estoy tan contento que Jesús me libertó. Canto gloria, aleluya. Jesús me libertó. Gloria al Señor. Pueden tomar asiento. En este momento tenemos un canto instrumental por Bethany Evans, Carol Erickson, Ben Jones Jr. y Isaac Martins. Thank you. Dios.
Is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven.
Reina del cielo. Siete.
Ciertamente el Señor no hará nada, pero el revela los profetas.
Que revele su secreto a sus siervos, a los profetas, los 3:7. Nuestro Dios poderoso, el Rey. Sabiduría, poder y amor, nuestro Dios poderoso. Vemos nuestro rostro estar aliándole. Démosle a él.
Thank you. you ask me why I'm happy, and I shall tell you why. Because my sins are gone. And when I met the scoffers who asked me where they are, I say, my sins are gone. That's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone. 'Twas at the old time altar when God came in my heart, and now my sins are gone. The Lord took full possession, the devil did depart. I'm glad my sins are gone. That's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone. When Satan comes to tempt me and tries to make me doubt, I say, my sins are gone. You got me into trouble, but Jesus got me out. I know my sins are gone. Amen. Living now for Jesus, I'm happy day and night, because my sins are gone. My soul is filled with music, and all my heart I say, I know my sins are gone. There underneath the blood on the cross of Calvary, as far removed in darkness is from mine. In the sea of God's forgetfulness, that's good enough.
Third verse. When Satan comes to tempt me and tries to make me doubt, I say, my sins are gone. You got me into trouble, but Jesus got me out. Let's clap it to him tonight. Oh, aren't you glad your sins are gone? Where are they?
They're underneath the blood of the cross of Calvary. As far removed in darkness is from night. In the sea of God's forgetfulness, that's good enough for me.
Last verse. I'm living now for Jesus. I'm happy day and day because my sins are gone. My soul is filled with music. With all my heart, I say, I know
my sins are gone. Hey. The blood of the cross of Calvary is far removed from darkness, is from God. The sea of God forgiveness, that's good enough for me.
Let's clap to him one more time tonight. Do I hear a praise the Lord tonight?
There underneath the blood of the cross of Calvary, as far removed in darkness is mine. Lord, see of God's forgetfulness, that's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Just how happy are we for that tonight? Oh, all your sins are gone. Sea of forgetfulness.
Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Sisters, how do you feel? Sisters, how do you feel? Sisters, how do you feel? Come on, brothers. There's no condemnation. Let's sing it to him once again. Sisters, how do you feel? Sisters, how do you feel? Sisters, how do you feel? There's no condemnation. Hey, sisters. Oh, brothers, how do you feel? I feel all right. I feel all right. Shout, amen. No condemnation, I can sing and shout. Amen. No condemnation, I can sing and shout. Amen. No condemnation, no condemnation in my heart. I can testify. No condemnation, can I testify? In the second verse. Well, I can sing and shout. Condemnation, I can sing and shout. Amen. No condemnation, I can sing and shout. Amen. No condemnation, no condemnation in my heart. Amen. No condemnation. Sing and shout.
No condemnation, I can sing and shout.
Amen.
No condemnation, I can sing and shout.
Amen.
No condemnation, no condemnation in my heart.
Or there is therefore now. No condemnation, there is therefore now. No condemnation, there is therefore now. No condemnation, no condemnation in my heart. Sing and shout, and I can sing and shout. Amen. No condemnation, I can sing and shout.
Amen.
No condemnation, I can sing and shout.
Amen.
No condemnation, no condemnation in my heart.
Praise the Lord. You know, only the bride can really sing that song. A member of the bride tonight. Praise the name of the Lord. You may be seated. Praise the Lord. Well, I can sing and shout. Amen. Don't get me started. Oh, are you happy to meet a member of the Bride of Jesus Christ tonight? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Praise the Lord. You may be seated. Others may think they are. Others might want to be. But we know it.
Amen.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you, Lord Jesus. It gets more real every day to the Bride of Jesus Christ. The closer we get to the end, the more we realize exactly who we are. And that's giving us that rapturing of faith that we're going to need to take us home. And we're going to hear tonight, we're on the winning side. We're on the right side. Praise the name of the Lord. I'd like to welcome everybody. I know we've got quite a few visitors here tonight.
inside. God, grace is precious. Stooping to woo, to win, to save my
bow our heads in humble tone.
Power to run.
bow our heads and hum it to him softly. Praise the Lord. Is it wonderful to be shut in with God tonight? There in the Spirit, as he speaks to us through his prophet. Tonight we've been gaining new power to run in this race that we're in. Praise your name, Lord Jesus. Let's just hum it to him again softly.
Shut in with God in a secret.
heads and hum it to him softly. Praise the Lord. Is it wonderful to be shut in with God tonight? There in the Spirit, as He speaks to us through His prophet. Tonight we've been gaining new power to run in this race that we're in. Praise your name, Lord Jesus. Let's just hum it to Him again softly.
Just any day now, our Lord is coming. He'll be returning for you and me. Oh, I've been watching and I've been waiting. Just any day now, His face I'll see. Just any such a beautiful light. It comes where the dewdrops of mercy are bright. All shine all around us by day and by night. Jesus, the light of the world. Such a beautiful life. It comes where the dewdrops of mercy are bright. Oh, shine all around us by day and by night. For Jesus, the light of the world. As we bow our heads and hum it to Him.
praise God, we're walking in that light.
Amen.
Sacrifice of Calvary.
Hallelujah.
Well, you ask me why I'm happy, and I shall tell you why. Because my sins are gone. And when I met the scoffers who asked me where they are, I say, my sins are gone. Oh, that's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone. 'Twas at the old time altar when God came in my heart, and now my sins are gone. The Lord took full possession, the devil did depart. I'm glad my sins are gone. That's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone. When Satan comes to tempt me and tries to make me doubt, I say, my sins are gone. You got me into trouble, but Jesus got me out. I know, my sins are gone. Amen. Living now for Jesus, I'm happy day and night, because my sins are gone. My soul is filled with music, and all my heart I say, I know my sins are gone. There underneath the blood on the cross of Calvary, as far removed in darkness is from mine, in the sea of God's forgetfulness, that's good enough for me. Praise God. Third verse. When Satan comes to tempt me and tries to make me doubt, I say, my sins are gone. You got me into trouble, but Jesus got me out. My sins are gone. They're underneath the blood of the cross of Calvary. As far removed in darkness is from mine. In the sea of God's forgiveness, that's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone. Let's clap it to him tonight. Oh, aren't you glad your sins are gone? Where are they? They're underneath the blood of the cross of Calvary. Now for Jesus, I'm happy day and day, because my sins are gone. My soul is filled with music, with all my heart I say, I know my sins are gone. Hey. The blood of the cross of Calvary is far removed from darkness, is from God. The sea of God forgiveness, that's good enough for me. Praise God. Let's clap to him one more time tonight. Do I hear a praise the Lord tonight? There underneath the blood of the cross of Calvary, as far removed in darkness is mine, oh Lord, see of God's forgetfulness, that's good enough for me. Praise God, my sins are gone. Amen. Praise the Lord. Just how happy are we for that tonight?